The screen is too small and your back hurts.